The temperature level have reached now 1.1 degrees centigrade above the pre-industrial level. And 2016, which was the warmest year and which was influenced by El Nino, was 1.2 degrees centigrade above the pre-industrial period. If we take out the influence of El Nino and you compare 2017 with similar years with no influence of El Nino, 2017 is the warmest non-El Nino year. In addition to the global temperature, there have been several events that happened during 2017, namely the very busy hurricane season in the Atlantic, which caused a huge impact in US, Caribbeans, and also many cases of forest fires in Europe, as well as in South America, United States, and Canada, which have caused even some casualties.